No.
That's
why?
No. She was trying to lick it. Nobody like you. I'm always thinking about you. No matter. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing a Fashion Nova haul. I haven't even opened it yet just because I wanted to open it with you guys and try everything on. I have never bought anything from Fashion Nova before, and I posted a photo on Instagram talking about when you're losing weight or you're gaining weight, it's really difficult to find clothes that really complement your curves and really flatter your body. And it's really difficult to find good clothes. I bought a few different sizes, so I'm just going to try them on for you and talk about how they fit and if I like it or not. Hopefully I like it, because I've been to 5 different stores now and I haven't found a good pair of jeans that fit me right now. Yeah. I was hoping to see how much this bag weighs. I'm just praying that I like some of this stuff. So I bought size 1 jeans and size 3 of different styles. So let's get into it. First, I'm gonna try the size 3 and see if that's my size. Okay guys, so I am definitely a size 3. These are so tight, I'm not even gonna try the size 1. I'm so glad I didn't start with that, just because I'll be super, these are the classic, I think. Dang, okay, so there's no front pockets. These are fake. What are these? These are classic and they're super high-waisted, or I just have a midget torso. I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't know what I think. Okay guys, so I just asked Andres and he does not like them. He said that they squish my butt. So the classic high-waisted skinnies are a no-go. Let's try the super high waist. I think this is pretty high-waisted. I think the super high-waisted will make me look like, I don't know, that guy on that show with the high waters. It'll come to me. Okay, so these are the super high-waisted, and so far the material's thinner. It's not a bad thing. They don't feel cheap, it's just a thinner material. They're less constricting, so maybe it'll be more flattering. But I forgot to tell you guys, I'll also post my stats in the description box below, but I'm 5'3.5". I'm 121 pounds right now, and usually I'm a size four. In the Fashion Nova, for sure I'm a size 3. There's no way I can fit in a size 1. Let's see how this fits. I think these are a little bit more flattering than the classic. These kind of remind me of the American Apparel jeans, the Easy Jean. I like it. I think these are nice. Okay guys, so I just asked Andres and stamp of approval. So he likes these. These I actually like. They remind me of the Easy Jean from American Apparel. They feel nice. They feel flattering. These are not as constricting as the classic high-waisted pants. And I feel like even though these are called super high waist denim skinnies, I feel like they're the same rise as the classic jean. But the classic jean, they have the butt pockets lower, so it's not as flattering. No pockets in the front. Pockets in the back. I really like these. These are a keeper. I'm trying on the canopy jeans. And I almost ripped them because they have slits on the knees. Be careful when you're putting in your foot inside the pant legs. They're super soft. I really like how they feel. Fake pockets. They're really thin. You can see I'm wearing a bodysuit and you can totally see the lines right here. I mean, maybe if I fix it. They're super thin. So maybe I can't wear a bodysuit with this. These are totally see-through. Do you guys see this? You can see the tag on my butt. Oh, I really want to like these. These are super cute. But I can't wear these. Oh, such a shame. These are also the canopy jeans. And they also have the knee slit. But these are a thicker material than the white pair. And I feel like that's always the case with every brand of jean. The white jeans are always a little bit thinner. They're a different material than the regular jeans. And sometimes with the black jeans too. So this is the medium wash in the canopy jeans. Knee slit. I feel like these are really flattering. I don't know. And fake pockets. Ooh, I'm always thinking about you. Undress says these are a keeper. So he likes these. I like these too. I think they're really nice. Now, let's try some tops. It's called Fool in Love Off-Shoulder Bodysuits, and I got it in Hunter Green, and it's super cute, and I love how it's a thong bodysuit. That way you don't have the underwear lines when you're wearing bottoms. These are the canopy jeans. This is so cute. And it was only $12. Super cute. This is so cute.
Pulling them off.
So this is called the Keeping It Simple Tee. It's just a basic t-shirt. And I got it in the brick red color in a size small. It's really soft. It's good quality. It's really long. I'm thinking about tying it up like this on the side. Meh. It's a meh. Depends on how much I got it for. If I got it on sale, I'll keep it. But it's alright. It's a basic t-shirt. I love the color though. It's really pretty. So this is super soft and it's also a thong bodysuit. I don't know. I really like it. Super cute. I love the color. This Adelia Ringer Tee in a size small. It's really vintage looking and it's cropped. Super cute. I love it. Make Up Your Mind Bomber Jacket in a size small. And it's an olive green with like a black trimming. I miss you next to me. I know you're not alone. Probably with some girl you don't know. I'm the only one who truly knows your best, baby. Don't forget the things we did to put our minds at ease. I'm the only one who truly knows your best. With me high, all I have.
Maybe if I use my imagination, a little bit of your love keep me by. You know, I know, I will both keep all alone. But take my roof now, down.
Of your love.